Okay, everybody. How are you today? It is May 21st, 2023 in Big Bear, California. And we are getting a lot of thunder out here. So this is so far our best day for this monsoonal moisture. I'm looking forward to finding this wide open spot up here and just shutting off the car for a couple minutes so we can actually kind of hear some of the thunder and check out some of the rain. As you can see, it is raining right now. That I want to show you guys. I know it's not smart to be out on the lake during thunderstorms, but I'd love to be out there during this. So look, right out here, right where I'm pointing the camera, that's where you'll see some lightning, I guarantee you, if you see any, but you should. So just please keep your fingers crossed. Let's catch some lightning. It's a good storm. Oh, there's a lot of people in town right now. Wonder what's going on. Oh yeah, it's that Spartan thing. All these crazy people who try to run a marathon in like 25 minutes, climb Everest in like an hour. But yeah, these buses need to go because we need to turn around. I think the weather's a little more important than this Spartan thing. Get out of here, bus. So I'm gonna have to pull over on this other side street because I'm not gonna park here. It'll all be too much of a nuisance for traffic trying to get through, and that is not what I wanna do. I don't wanna be a bad influence on you guys. When I'm always frustrated with people parking in the middle of the street in the wintertime, I don't wanna be a hypocrite. But yeah, we're about to see some lightning, guys. I can guarantee you that. Look at that. Look at that. We're gonna see some lightning from here, and I'm gonna shut the car off so we can hear the thunder and everything. This is pretty awesome, indeed. I want to see some lightning. I couldn't think of a rhyme to finish that. All right, here we go. And we very well could get it over there where I'm pointing it now. Point over here for a couple minutes. That could be the special area. Oh man, it was right here. It just happened. Damn it. Dang it, Janet. I know you guys heard that. So the lightning is happening over Sugarloaf Mountain right over there. Where you see those little patches of snow on the far left here, that's Bear Mountain. We're looking just to the left of Bear Mountain. I know you guys saw that just about a minute ago. How dare you drive in my sight? When you need them, man. Everyone's speeding up here. Come on, lightning. Thank you. there's my thunder. When Nick roars, go indoors. And this is supposed to continue for the next couple hours and then clear out. These people driving over here for. Well, at least we caught a couple lightning bolts already, so that's good. Well, we're gonna wait, catch one more, just so you guys can see what's going on up here. And then we're gonna get this video uploaded. Hang on, it's over focusing, so it must be wet. Hang on. I know we're gonna get another one. I'm just hoping sooner than later. At least Mother Nature gave us a little bit of love. Look at the windshield. It's starting to rain pretty good. Or at least big drops. Not pouring, but it's raining heavier and heavier the longer we're sitting here. So that's a good sign. Hopefully it's gonna move over here. We can get a little closer. Oh, it's starting to really come down now. Roll up the windows. Wow, look at that, it's really coming down. Getting my phone soaked. That's where it's gonna be, you guys, right there. Once we see a lightning bolt, I'm gonna roll down the window so we can hear how loud the thunder is gonna be. With this rain being kind of heavy right now, it's gonna kind of, the thunder's not gonna be as loud if it has to travel a distance, because the rain's gonna kind of diminish that sound a little bit. So I'm hoping, because of this heavier rain, that the lightning and thunder are closer to above us than where they just were. I have an idea. I have an idea. We're just gonna drive up onto this little curb right here and roll down this window. I don't care if we get the inside of the car soaked. Doesn't matter to me. But this way we can just not have to use the windshield wipers and shut off the car. Look at that. That was a smart idea. See what I do for you guys? Ruin the car, everything. Look at the seat already. I guess I could put a towel over here, but I don't have one. Wow. Keep it coming, Mother Nature. Our lake is loving this. But give me some lightning. Come on, baby. This is getting too gnarly for my car. So we're gonna turn around, guys. My luck, we're gonna get a good lightning bolt right when I turn around. No, please don't do that to me, Mother Nature. I will be so upset with you if you do that. It's gonna be right there. I mean, come on. I think we got two lightning bolts already on this video, but we want a third one here. Thank you. We're gonna give it 5 more minutes, you guys. And then at least worst case, we recorded the heaviest rain we've had all of springtime. Because even when we had those snowstorms, we didn't see the heaviness that we just saw 5 minutes ago. So worst case, at least we caught some lightning. But as I said, I'm gonna give it 5 minutes from right now. Look through the windshield wipers anymore if it lets up a little bit more. Yeah, guys, it's gonna be right there. I promise you that. I was right when we first got here. When I left my house, I had no idea where the thunder was coming from. But when you look at the sky, you can kind of tell where the lightning is. Most of the time. Come on. Come on, give it to me. Give it to me. I'm afraid to turn the camera away because as soon as I do that, I know we're gonna get a lightning bolt. Look how dark those clouds are. Turn it away just so you guys can see the other direction over here. I know it's that's not a good view. Give me a second. There we go. I'm gonna keep my eye forward. Hopefully we don't see any lightning or I'll be very frustrated. That's a good sized thunderstorm we got here. Mother Nature is not playing around today. Thank you, Mama Nature. Let me see if I can smooth talk her a little bit. Hey, Mother Nature, you know you're my favorite. You've always been the nicest and coolest ever. You've always shown me love, brought me beautiful snow. I think you're just the most amazing. Can I please, please have another lightning bolt? Please? That's all I want. I'm just asking this for one more little lightning bolt. I don't think that's too much to ask. And I want to show all my friends here. And I want them to see how awesome you are, how impressive you can be. So please, just give me a little bolty bolty. Just for Nikki Poo and friends. I believe we're still looking in the right area, you guys. And we haven't heard any other thunder, so it's not like we're missing anything. Mother Nature, please show me some of the instability. Once again, you're the most awesome, coolest ever. I consider you my best friend. So please just give me one little lightning bolt. I don't know what I did to her. She showed off a little bit when we first got here, which was nice. And I guess I got greedy and she wants me to earn it. Look at that. Just gorgeous. We're gonna go to the other side of the street. Just real quickly. I'm hoping. Let's see here. Set up on the sidewalk a little bit. All right, guys, I tried. My smooth talking ways are not working with Mother Nature right now, but at least this is the best monsoonal storm we've seen all season. Heaviest rain we've seen all spring, even though it only lasted a couple minutes. And we caught, I think, 2 lightning bolts when we first got here. So anyway, guys, I love you guys very much. I think we're gonna have to end it on that, but yeah. You guys know I'll always be out here doing this for y'all because I love doing this. And if you guys enjoy, please help me out. Like and subscribe and share these videos. I would appreciate it very much. I do work hard at this. And for those of you who don't know, I have a full-time other job where I work over 60 hours every single week without a day off for 5.5 years. Literally, no day off. When I went to see my dad in Florida, I still had to take all my phone calls. So I've not had one single day off in over 5 years. So help me out. I really appreciate it, you guys. Thank you very much. We're going to let it go from here. And I love you guys a lot. I'm sorry that we couldn't get a third bolt, but I tried. And once again, my smooth talking ways don't seem to be really working for Mother Nature over here. You know what I'm saying? So, yeah. I love you guys. And I will talk to you later. Let's give it 30 more seconds. Because I just feel like as soon as I turn off the camera, it's going to happen. Look at the blue skies over here. All right, peace out, you guys. Until next time. And I hope you enjoy the hiking video of Castle Rock. It's our most popular hike in Big Bear. So I hope you guys enjoy it. I just posted it about 30 minutes ago, or an hour. Peace out. I love you guys. Bye. May 21st, 2023.